colors is an element consisting of
hues.
There are three properties of color: hue, intensity and value. Colors are divided in three parts: primary colors, secondary colors and tertiary colors. Primary colors. A set of color from which all other colors can be obtained are called primary colors. Primary colors are the basic colors. There are three primary colors: red, blue, yellow.
Secondary colors. Colors produced by mixing two primary colors in equal proportion is called secondary colors. There are three secondary colors: green, purple, orange. Tertiary colors. Tertiary or intermediate colors are the colors made by mixing primary colors with secondary colors. Tertiary colors are red, purple, red, orange, blue, green, yellow, green, etc.
Natural colors. Colors which are obtained purely from nature are called natural colors. Black, white, gray are natural colors. Black color is obtained from coal.
In earlier times,
black color was used to make painting in caves and to decorate walls. White color. White color is obtained from limestone.
In earlier times,
white color was used to decorate huts and to make designs and to do painting.
Gray color. Mixture of black and white color is called gray color.
Warm colors. As the name indicates, warm colors tend you to make feel warm. Warm colors make you think of sunlight, fire and heat. Yellow, red and orange are considered as warm colors.
Cool colors.
Cool colors indicate cooling effect. Cool colors tend you to feel calm and soothing in nature. Cool colors make you think of greenery, sea, river and nature. Cool colors are blue, green and purple.
Your task. Under the title primary, secondary, tertiary, natural, warm and cool colors, draw any shape and fill them with relevant colors. Also write the name of the colors.